That's Rodney Park up front driving, Justin Templin in the back. You burn them, we build them. Transmission along with Fix Insulation of Brandon Park Wilkins, sponsor. Number 21 is USA. USA is Cameron Miller up front. The brakeman, Bob Nelson. ICC, Tappetown, VLS, Vision Pro, and Discount Tire helping the sponsor. Number 43 is Shake and Bake. Fix Insulation, Brandon Park Wilkins, Fix Roll-Off, and Better Roll-Off Transmission. Plum Crazy, the number 44 train out there, Nathan Taylor. He's up front driving, Cheyenne Jurgensen in the back doing the braking. Taylor Truck Wash, Plum DJ, NMI Transmission. Hitting run, the driver is Gary Conrad, and that one, Woody Woodruff, is the brakeman. GW Install AMR is going to be the sponsor. Smash and Dash, the driver, Adam McKinley. Donnie Cool is in the back, no sponsors on the car. Running them out is the Crash Test Dummies, the number 88 car out there. Driving is Dylan Lovrock. Brakeman is Braxton Menzel. GW Install and K&S Automotive, the sponsors, and let's get ready to go racing. Leading them off at the front, the number 8 and the number 4. The number 8 is Rest in Pieces. The 4 is Plum Nuts. That is your front row. Right now we're getting an indication. Everybody's straight. Wow, one of the best train races in a long time happening right here tonight.
De la última vuelta,
11 trains, count them, 11 trains on the raceway tonight for this main event. There's going to be some great intersection action on this one. So they say, I think kind of grind to a halt. So. Well, a little bit of work being done down here to get that train, which is actually facing the wrong direction in that corner. Hence, we have brought the whole field to a halt. We have two laps complete, and we'll get a restart here. Train racing tonight at Rocky Mountain Raceways. You guys have been awesome fans all night long. We appreciate you bearing with us and getting to this main event. Believe me, it'll be worth it. For your information, this race is scheduled for 10 laps. 10 laps, so 8 to go.
Al primero se le salió la llanta.
Yeah.
Rest in peace. It looks like
No, mira, toda la
gente.
O sea, que esto es como diviértanse. No, hombre, esto está bueno. Es carrera, pero es diviértanse. Pero pues ahí van bien seguros, porque el carro no se dobla ni nada, pues.
Sí.
All right, thumbs up.
Viste ahí que desde allá lo llevó jalada.
Let him hear it. He's okay. We like to see him banging together, but we don't see anybody hurt. Nobody hurt us.
Nadie es lesionado.
Safety equipment comes through again.
Hoy se va a ver el chongo de primero porque va a ser separado. Él va a ser
el
chongo.
Y el taxista ya se salió, ¿no?
Ahí empiezan a agarrar carrera. Mira esa limusina, ¿eh? De muerto va rápido, mira. Aquí es donde empiezan a degenerarse, ¿eh?
Otra
vuelta que ya vienen
no,
con aviada,
men. Mira, voy a adelantar, por favor.
All right, just about got this lineup set. We appreciate you being patient out there, race fans. Just about ready to get back to racing. We got 6 laps to go in this main event tonight.
Ahí va, hoy sí. Ahí agarraron aviada.
Western States Equipment trains about ready to go. And he's coming up.
Nervioso, fíjate vos, es que pobrecita la gente esa, vos.
No,
¿para qué sí, vos? O sea,
yo iba a agarrar el tren, claro. Ahorita iba a ver.
Mira, esto van a tocar ahí.
Oh, big hit in the intersection.
Ey, la gente lo agarra, divierte. No, hombre, que está divierto, no fregues. Hombre, callate.
Se agarraron desde el número cruz.
Por eso la gente se emociona. Ahorita
ya
es
acabuche, ya.
Divertido, va.